Back into the game for West Jesmond. That's number 19, Ian McCash. Off of a West Jesmond player and out of bounds. It'll be a throw in for LCA. Braveheel clutched that ball out at the top of the box just in the nick of time. Flag is up on the far side. Offside against Colts.
There.
That was a great cross by Dobbs, but it eluded the reach of all the Eagles in the box. That ball gets into the game for West Jesmond, number 20, Jude Lewis. And back into the game for LCA, number 37, Thomas Moorhead.
Come on. Yep.
Looks like there was a play on, but then center ref calls the foul. It'll be slightly outside the box for LCA for their free kick. Tyler Dobbs gives it a great shot just over the crossbar. That means our score remains 1-0 for West Jesmond.
That's a good ball right there. Oh, come on!
Carter Johnson with a shot wide, loses his shin guard in the process. Will be a goal kick for West Jesmond. Flag is up, offside on LCA. Trey Miller will put it back in play for West Jesmond. First half, some great soccer in the